X Factor has hit the north in search of a hitmaker. But where are we exactly?
The age has gone down to like 14 this year.
I wish I knew that when I was 14. I'm 24 now.
No, I'm 17, I'm 15 years old.
16, so you sit at school?
Yeah. I've got my first GCSE
because
I'm tomorrow.
How old are you?
80.
80?
I hear everything. Why don't you turn up the volume, man?
Come on, Grandad.
I'm Holly Tandy, I'm 15 and I'm from Barnsley. I live at home with my mum and dad. They are psychiatric nurses, so no singing in that area of my family. However, my granddad is a singer and he, back in his youth, was in a band. He just loves music like me, so that's where I get it from.
You're the number one fan, though, aren't you, Dad?
I am.
When I was younger, I always remember watching X Factor with my family and being like, that's going to be me one day. Like, when am I old enough to do that? Like, I need to audition.
Go, darling. Love you.
Good luck.
Go on, Holly. Go
on. Dream for me is to make my granddad proud and my whole family, in fact. So I love him to bits.
Hi.
Hi.
So excited to be here.
Oh, welcome. What's your name?
Hi, I'm Holly.
Holly.
Yeah, I'm such a big fan of you, but yeah, I can't even speak. I'm that much of a big fan.
Oh, thank you. How old are you?
I'm 15.
What?
Yeah, I've just left school.
Wow, you're a baby. Gorgeous. And what are you doing now?
I'm doing like pubs and clubs on a weekend, but I don't want to be singing to 10 people in a working men's club. I want to be on stage.
Goodness. I was going to ask, what's the smallest audience you performed in front of?
No one. Everybody left.
Well, you're honest. Because, you know, Nicole's been through that.
Yeah.
You know, literally has started to sing and people have run out the room, but...
I have learned so much from that.
But boy, it's covered her up. OK, what are you going to sing?
If I Ain't Got You by
cool.
Alicia Keys.
Good. Good luck. Can I tell you something, Holly Tandy? You define determination. Somebody who went into a club, people walked out, and you've come back fighting, and you're 15 years old.
Thank you.
Took the direction from Nicole well. This was a good audition, Holly. I'm very impressed, so thank you.
Thank you very much. That means a lot to me.
And, Holly, you've got a great attitude. You came in and you wanted to win us over, you know, and you've got a great image.
Thank you.
You're only 15, so... you've got to develop your style. Forget the hand singing, because all the girls do that.
Sharon's right, we do pick up on this. If you go on YouTube and you watch how Americans sing, then you copy, and then you're no longer British.
Yeah, I get that, yeah.
What do you think, Nick?
I love you. Like, you were staring at us in our eyeballs, and that takes a lot of courage.
Yeah.
I think there's so much potential here.
Thank you so much.
I dig you.
All right, should we vote?
Mm-hmm.
Louis?
I like you, Holly. I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you.
Sharon?
It's a yes from me.
Holly, I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you so much.
You've got three yeses. You're only 15, and I still think there's so much more room for you to grow.
Yeah.
And I would hate for it to be too early for you.
Okay.
But I don't think it is, so you have four yeses.
Thank you very much.
Take care,
bye.
Oh, darling.
Oh. I love you. Oh, heck, don't you do your good crying face.
Well done, guys. Good, I like her.
I've always thought and daydreamed about this moment when I've been sat in my physics lessons. Sorry, Mr. Milburn.
You're amazing.
Wow,
proud of you.
Four yeses.
Four yeses.
Celebrate now.